this weekend, though the union remains on strike.
The spirit of the morale amongst membership is very high. We had over 100,000 members on the picket lines last week.
The Public Service Alliance of Canada, which represents 155,000 federal public servants, have been on strike since Wednesday after more than 2 years of bargaining for a new collective agreement. A higher wage increase than the federal government has already offered. Better job security.